People are scared to go to therapy because they think it's someone sitting in a chair going, "You suck." But it's not. It's you in a chair going, "I suck." I had friends who scared me too when I was trying to get on medication. They were like, "Ugh, I tried. I tried antidepressants. I didn't like how I felt on them. I didn't feel like myself." And now that I'm on them, I'm like, "Yeah, me neither. It's the best." I do feel like myself. I just feel like now someone's sitting on me going, "Shh. Stop talking, you will ruin everything. We are trying to help you. You'd be married right now if you just shut the hell up. Remember that? Yeah, us too. We are trying to help you. Go to sleep. Choose a different adventure." And they warn you about the side effects when you get on medication. They go, "You know, your sex drive might go down." And I'll be honest, I have experienced that since I got on medication. But I can't tell if my sex drive is lower or if my self-esteem is just higher now. In the mood, or do I just not need the validation? Which is it? Because depression will bring you to your knees and you're like, "Well, I'm down here, might as well make someone feel good. I do not want to waste a trip." If you're not laughing, congrats on your serotonin. And if you're like, "What's serotonin?" Don't worry, you have enough. I'm on Netflix. It all worked out.